was running on. I'll tell you what the Foo Fighters like to do. The Foo Fighters like to do whatever feels right at the time. Not a whole lot of thought put in this, just so you know. This is a whole lot of good vibes, man. Are you feeling the vibes? There's some good fucking vibes, man. But ladies and gentlemen, this is not our first time to the wonderful city of Austin, Texas. You know that, right? Some of y'all seen this before, maybe. Who's never seen the Foo Fighters before? Let me see. The entire festival. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you something. We're here to play as many fucking songs as we can in the short period of time that they give us. We've been a band for 20 fucking years. We got a lot of songs. So it's my prerogative to fucking bring that shit to you tonight as hard as I can. But I gotta say, every once in a while we slip in a little surprise and we do something that, you know, because who wants to do the same thing all the time? You know what I did last night? You know what I did last night? I recorded a fucking song in your beautiful city of Austin, Texas. And I'm just gonna say it now. We recorded 5 fucking new songs in your beautiful city. And we're gonna give it to you. But not tonight. By chance, I bumped into an old friend that I hadn't seen in about 16 years, right as I was recording a vocal. This motherfucker walks in, and I'm like, hey, man! And he starts fucking singing the most beautiful harmony to the thing I was singing. I was like, get your ass in the vocal booth right now.
Let's fucking do that!
And then he said, hey, if you want, I'll come up and sing a song with you tonight. An old song from the first record, one of the big old ones. And sometimes we play it like a fucking pop rock band, but tonight, this motherfucker and I, we're gonna sing some straight up, sweet, tug your heartstrings ballad shit. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my old friend from Austin, Texas. Is here to play with the Foo Fighters. Now, come on, man. Come on, man. Let's get him. Oh, la, la. Nice intro. Fuck yeah.
What's up?
You know what, man? You smell good last night, and I can smell you from here.
Well, I smell good tonight,
you
too.
You smell maybe better tonight than you did last night. That ain't saying much. You gonna sing a harmony with me on this shit?
Of course.
Okay.
I'll take more vocal though, check once.
You wanna sing it sweet style?
Thank you.
my bad. It's a song off the first record. It's called Big Me. When I talk about it, carries on, reasons only new. When I talk about it, air is old, chasing's all anew. Big me to talk about it, I could stand to prove. Well, I talked about it, put it on, never was it true, but it's you I fell into. When I talk about it, carries on, reasons only. Reasons are anew. Big me to talk about it, I could stand to prove. If we can get around it, I know that it's true. Well, I talked about it, but it's you I fell into. Let's pick it up one more time. Well, I talked about it, put it on, never was it true.